Hey guys, today we're doing a reaction video on The Weeknd's Party Monster. So, let's get right into it.
Yes.
Hello, my name is Casey. I've been abducted with 200 girls.
Okay. The graphics thing.
I like all the colors.
Girl, who gon' really understand?
If you got light sensitivity, you know what?
I'm good, I'm good, I'm great. But it's been a while, I'm mixing up the track. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. And I seen her get rich in the pool. I seen her, I knew she had to go. I seen her take down that tequila. Down by the leader, I knew I had to meet her. Ooh, she mine, ooh, girl, bump it night. Ooh, she mine, ooh, girl, bump a line.
That's what happens. Don't do drugs.
Say no to drugs.
Don't bump any lines.
You're gonna end up like this.
Girl, I don't even know her name. Look up a girl, I don't even know her name.
What's
he doing? Who's that?
Okay, they want some strip girls.
My brain hurt. I like it because it's like really colorful and stuff.
I mean, it's nice, but I don't know what to look at. It's like, whoa.
That because he's trying to make you feel how he feels on drugs.
I don't like it. I don't like this one.
He's letting you guys know that this is your brain on drugs.
It really is, I guess.
And he should know. So I trust what he's saying about these drugs.
I don't like it. I don't. My eyes, I don't know where exactly to look.
I mean, everywhere.
I can't look everywhere. It's hard. Wait, why's she licking it?
I don't know.
Why's she licking it? Why? Like, why you just go up to things and you just lick random stuff? Like, is that what we do? You just go up to something, you know what, I'm gonna lick it. Like, what?
That's weird.
She weird.
That's like when somebody love would be like, stop licking that glass jar. Get your tongue on that glass.
Who just go around licking glass?
No, baby.
That's weird.
I've seen a couple people, oh my gosh, like they kids go to like the windows in like the hospital and stuff, and I'm just like,
that's nasty.
It's disgusting. It's amazing.
Okay, girl.
Ooh, I like her eyes.
You know these crosses in his videos? These red lit up crosses.
Starboy.
Okay.
I'm paranoid too watching this video. What is that?
What's up
with this panther? Why is white this time? Ew, I don't like that. Do you see they put the human lips on it? Ew, ew, is this on my dentures? Ew. Where the dentures go at? Did they go with his mouth? Wait, is he stinking in the bed? Where you going, fam?
He's drowning in the bed.
Is that on your ceiling? Where the panther go?
I wonder, like, how somebody would react if they watched this video, like, on drugs already.
Freaking out, probably sitting there like, I mean, if this is how your brain works, it is a face melting.
See, then he kills himself.
Listen, he didn't kill himself. He was fine.
I mean, he keeps killing himself in every video.
I mean,
I don't know what to say, guys.
See, he didn't kill himself. See, what happened was he drove it off the cliff, right? But you know, he got some like super
Airbags. You and I not the same mentally, physically. Get up on my level, homie. You cannot say bitch to me. Oh, two knees, I'm a pro. It's my G. Take a shot at GT.
That's not the weekend. Anyway.
Yeah.
It was a nice video.
It was cool. I liked it.
But, like, my brain... Okay, listen. If you got, like, epilepsy, don't watch the video in the dark. Because... don't do it. And if you got, like... if you, like, real sensitive to, like, strobe... like, if you can't do, like, strobe light shows and stuff like that, don't... don't watch it, because you will get an instant migraine, headache, whatever y'all get, because it's gone. I just didn't know, like, it was able. It was able.
Right, it was like the Weeknd video, like,
yeah.
I mean, drugs.
Yes, that is all you can do. That is
really
all.
I mean, drugs. I like the colors. Like, it was, like people say, aesthetically pleasing. So, I guess.
My brain hurt.
It was pretty. I like the colors going all together and stuff.
My brain hurt.
No, and then a panther coming out the TV. That was slick.
But it wasn't the same panther.
It was.
No, it wasn't.
It was.
It was white.
The panther is in all of those videos.
It was white.
Okay, because it was coming through a TV in like white. a hologram like form.
Could have still been black.
No.
Why? Be white.
Because it was coming out the TV and the TV was kind of like white. It had a little shadow, a little white stuff in it.
No. Was the same one.
It was the same panther. I feel clearly. Deceived. Okay, then I guess because, okay, in the other video, the Black Panther symbolized the black girl. So maybe that's a white girl. The White Panther is the white girl.
Why she was jumping on TV? Why the white girl had to be on TV? Why couldn't the black girl be on TV?
Because, listen. The Black Panther was a work of art, right? Because she was on the stand and... in the other video, and this one was jumping out of the TV because this one was like.
So was she supposed to be the same one. Girl?
That was no, walking around? This was the white. Wait,
and he was chasing around.
Yeah, because she was a video girl.
Boom. She was a video girl.
Boom.
Okay.
I don't know.
Why was she looking at that thing? I don't know. Ava, why was she licking the thing? Why you tell her to?
They're just panthers. It's not the same one.
Why you tell her to lick the statue? That's really all I'm confused about. Why she had to lick it?
If anybody knows what this video is really about, it symbolizes, or what any of this Starboy stuff
is, there no meaning
symbolizes to leave a comment, help us out, because I know y'all will help us out.
I am a Starboy, but what is that? No, I know what it is. I'm not lying. I know what Starboy is, but that had nothing to do with the video. He was just high.
Off of what's these panthers about? I'm confused.
I don't know. It's...
and what does the Red Cross symbolize? The little lifesaver cross.
He was Starboy.
Okay, you guys. That's it for today. Like, comment, subscribe, share us with your friends and family.
Let us know what you think about this music video, because I'm lost.
The only thing she has to say about it is he's Starboy. So
why does she have to lick the wall? Like,
you don't know she's dirty, okay?
It could have been so much stuff on that wall. That wall ain't look clean. Like, that statue wall thing, whatever it was, it didn't look clean.
Honestly, she doesn't care.
It looked dirty. Did she get paid extra to lick it? Like, she was just like,
maybe.
Give me extra money. Like,
maybe.
Because they had to pay the models extra money to do the thing.
Do a thing.
To lick the sausage.
Okay. Social media below. Okay. That's it, you guys. I'm out. We not even going dab out. Like, just bye.